after all these praises, we will continue to recognize and adore this love of our Father as we sing hallelujah for Him. So we sing hallelujah, for He lives. Hallelujah. We praise the Savior King. Hallelujah. Christ is risen. And we sing for Him. So we sing hallelujah, for He lives. Hallelujah. We praise the Savior King. Hallelujah. Christ is risen. You know what, brothers and sisters, God is reminding us today that this unconditional from Him comes from many ways, many forms. And when we say His many ways, ways of love from Him are not just defeating death and rising again for us, but also His way of seeking us, calling us by our names, pouring out everything just to find us, just to find you, just to seek you, just to make you feel loved and found when we are lost. And we believe that we are saved by His grace. We shout amen to that, amen. And also we believe that we are found because of His unconditional love. We sing hallelujah to that. Lahat tayo nagtipon-tipon dahil sa lubos na pagmamahal. Kaya nandito tayo lahat, sasambahin at pupurihin ang Kanyang pangalan, ang Kanyang pagmamahal. And we will celebrate this gift by opening our hearts, because we are getting ready to receive this love, filling up every space, because nothing can stop Him from loving us. As we sing for Him. A moment up upon that cross, gave an eternity of love and life for us. Amen. How great this gift for us to see, the inheritance of love upon that tree. All of creation bows in reverence to
Savior King, hallelujah.
as a risen Savior has won. Christ, a risen Savior has won.
Hallelujah. Father.